A criminal summons was filed in Metro Court this morning for the woman who attacked a demonstrator outside an Albuquerque abortion clinic.
How dare you!
The video of Tuesday's incident outside Dr. Curtis Boyd's office was caught on tape. The protester claims he was on the sidewalk and did nothing to provoke the incident. And the woman, 54-year-old Suzanne Cully, started yelling at him and hit him with her keys. According to the man, Cully hasn't been arrested.